Item number, SCP-062. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. SCP-062 is stored in a dedicated containment cell at site under clean room conditions. Any experimentation on SCP-062 must receive prior permission from at least two Level 3 personnel and must only be performed with independent power sources. SCP-062 must never be attached to an external network, and all data extracted from SCP-062 is to be stored on external non-volatile media until analyzed. Description: SCP-062 appears to be an unbranded personal desktop computer housed in an aluminum case of indeterminate manufacture. SCP-062 is unusually heavy, at approximately 24 kilograms, and lacks manufacturing or branding labels of any kind. The words "Information is Freedom, Sick" were found scratched into the casing near the back, apparently with a key or similar object. Inspection of its interior has revealed that SCP-062 is empty, except for a blank circuit board in place of where the motherboard of a standard personal computer would be. SCP-062 will not function unless the case is completely sealed, and attempts to open the case while it is operating cause it to shut down immediately. Despite this, SCP-062 operates as expected for a normal desktop computer, with the exception that its performance, operating system, contained data, and language appears to be different upon every activation. SCP-062 was discovered in the basement of an undisclosed university computer science laboratory. An embedded Foundation agent seized the object and brought it to site, where it has since been contained. Addendum 062-001. List of notable activation results. Date: undisclosed. Description: SCP-062 appears to be running Windows XP in Catalan. Analysis of contained data showed financial records for the banking firm in France for the period of May 1963 to April 1987. These records are inconsistent with actual bank records procured by undercover Foundation agents. Date: undisclosed. Description: SCP-062 appears to be running Debian Linux in Latin. Contained data consisted of a library of audio recordings of numeral choral songs and hymns, of which several are not found in any known collection or have never been performed. Date: undisclosed. Description: SCP-062 appeared to be running a version of Solaris in Portuguese. Contained data consisted of promotional and marketing material for which appears to be a commercial spaceflight corporation that does not exist. Date: undisclosed. Description: SCP-062 appeared to be running an unknown operating system, visually similar to OS2, with an unknown language, later identified to have strong similarities to that of the Voynich manuscript. Attempts at deciphering the contained data are ongoing. Date: undisclosed. Description: SCP-062 appeared to be running in French. Contained data confirmed to be that of a standard Foundation workstation, though the site indicated by its location data does not exist. Investigation is ongoing. Date: undisclosed. Description: SCP-062 appeared to be running Apple OS X in what appears to be Akkadian cuneiform script. Contained data appears to be composed mainly of religious text and descriptions of ritual and ceremonial procedures. Date: undisclosed. Description: data expunged. Investigation is ongoing as to how the virus managed to compromise three workstations and one file server before SCP-062 was forcibly shut down. All affected workstations have been isolated. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-061, Auditory Mind Control, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.